just 36 days into Joe Biden's new administration. We just learned the United States has launched airstrikes on several facilities in Syria tonight.
Come on, man.
Threw an international effort to pressure.
Come on, man.
Threw an international effort to pressure.
Come on, man.
Gay bathhouses and everything. It's all about round-the-clock sex. It's all. Come on, man.
Listen to me.
The defense industry, permanent DC, now have their man back in the White House. It didn't take long. For 4 years, they longed, more than maybe anything, for more pointless conflict in the Middle East. And it's 36 days in, now they have it.